I think, you know, in politics it's important not to have regrets, but I do regret, in my own political career, not becoming Prime Minister, because I am now remembered only for Mike Yarwood's impersonation of me saying, "What a silly Billy!"